我们非常荣幸又请到了另外一位小小的女嘉宾，然后呢我们她的名字叫做阿蕾娜。阿蕾娜嗨。OK， 那你能不能告诉我一下你以后的梦想是什么？
OK， So since I'm only in grade 8 right now, I don't exactly know which university I want to attend, but one of my biggest short-term goals is to go to one of the best boarding high schools in the US, so that can help me achieve my goal in the future, but I'm definitely looking towards one of the best universities in the world.
OK， 我大致可以翻译一下阿蕾娜说的东西。她其实呢，现在因为你是准备在考 SSAT， OK， 所以你是以后想是去美国，然后读高中。然后现在对于你的梦想来讲，其实每个女生她们都有自己的梦想。那对于你来讲，现在只要先手上把 SSAT 先考完，那是最好不过了，对吧 ？OK， 那现在您还是十年级，十年级的话，未来的路还是很长的，所以。Yeah, 所以我希望你能够再接再厉，能够把学业好好的读上去，然后预祝你能够考进美国。OK,
thank you.
Thank you.